You're racing through the heart of Reaper territory, but it's the fastest way to the bounty. Good luck. Take that. Keep it up. Do the jackal name proud.
That pile of trash you're riding isn't fit for my bottom guts!
Great kill! A closed pass. Great takedown. Thank you. nice work. Way to show those Reapers some well-earned revenge.
Heads up. We got some Jackal reinforcements heading your way. Keep an eye out for them.
Let's see how tough you are one-on-one! Draw that with me, Jackal! Like a Reaper, but you'll die like the Jackal bitch you are!
You've got some high-ranking Reapers in your area. Take them down before they get away. After this, the Reapers are going to be running around like chickens with their heads cut off.
Heads up, the local authorities are onto you. Just try to stay alive. Nicely done. That bounty's so close I can taste it. If you can take down the Reaper boss, that'd be a huge win for the Jackals. But be careful. Work, kid. The death of the Reaper's leader gives you a clear path out of that territory. Keep going. Jump jets on motorbikes isn't exactly tested technology, so good luck. Hell yeah! Show 'em what the Jackals are made of! Great work. Keep it up, that bounty's ass. This lovely bit of barren tundra is controlled by the Sigmas. Their lust for technological perfection has slowly turned them into mechanical monstrosity. Ride fast and show no mercy.
That was a very valuable piece of equipment you just destroyed.
All that tech's no match for good old-fashioned firepower.
Revenge is a highly illogical emotion. And yet, I really, really want to hurt you right now.
We'll be right back. Put in a call to some of our allies in the area. Keep your eyes open. They're here to help.
Yeah, that'll show them. Signals look so much better, smeared across the table.
Your speed is impressive for an unenhanced human.
Can't let Lee Sigma take our bounty. Great takedown. One Sigma won't be climbing the bounty.
Sigma, you kill only increases your bet.
Jesus, kid! I'm glad you're on our side! That was fucking savage!
You certainly defy the odds making it this far in a Sigma territory, but your luck has run out. Prepare for a painful termination. Sigma is forever. Go ahead and kill this body, Jackal.
Runs the Sigma territory in a total chaos. But the bounty's still out there. Get moving. Cut across these rooftops and don't look down. Grab some jump jets if you can. Nice driving. At this rate, that bounty's ours. Welcome to Phantom Territory. These phantoms are government-trained killers who murder innocents for a living. Just keep your guard up, you're almost there.
another jackal trying to fight dirty. Doesn't surprise me.
Tore through those bastards. The jackals are proud to call you a brother.
That rusty ride isn't fit for a new recruit. Surrender now, jackal.
For the war, you bastards! Nice takedown. Those trucks don't come cheap.
Training.
My men served 2 tours in the war. Now we'll serve your head on a platter.
Phantoms are gonna learn not to fuck with the jackals.
I see you on my radar there, Jackal. I'm hoping we get to meet before you die.
One more Phantom down.
ride like a rebel that I killed in the war. He thought he was fast too. Now, he's slowly decomposing.
Phantoms kill for money. Show them that we'll do it for free. You make the jackal cry.
Forever in the Phantom Archives, Jackal.
So you finally caught up, huh? Now's probably a good time to turn around and run home. Honestly, kind of impressed. Turn around and go home. This is your last chance. Do you really think you stand a chance, Jackal? You really think you can hurt me, don't you?
assassin slain by a jackal. Now, grab his bike and get the hell out of there. The Phantoms are sending in a fuck ton of sharpshooters to make sure you don't leave the territory with the assassin's bike. Get the hell out of there as fast as possible. Should be almost out of Phantom territory now. Gotta say, we're all really proud of you. But be careful, we still don't know who hired the assassin. But, well, we think it may have been an inside job. A better way to increase weapons than to get all the gangs to fight each other over bounty, right? So much for the truce. Looks like we'll be at war for a long time. At least we can afford the best guns now.